Hey guys, Ruben here from Quarter Media, and today for Tip Tuesday we thought we'd send out a video. After all, we are talking about videos, so an infographical blog, but you've got me instead. So as digital marketing evolves, we're constantly reminded how video is influencing in terms of what we do. I mean, YouTube has over 1 billion users, which is about a third of all internet users in the world as it is. And of those billion users, 5 billion videos are watched a day. This alone should basically give an indicator of how easy it is to make videos and get it online. Take this video, for instance. It's been shot on an iPhone 6. And boy Naz here, which I'm actually filming myself, he's filming me on an iPhone 6. Obviously iPhone 7 probably would be better because it's a 4K camera, but hey-ho, budget cuts. Other camera phones are available though. But what I'm trying to say is that getting a video out there is actually quite easy, and it is relatively cheap. I mean, the equipment we use isn't that high-tech. We've got a £2-3 kind of tentacle clawed Dr. Octopus stand here. We've got a quite inexpensive microphone. We've got a phone here as well, just an iPhone, a normal iPhone. And yes, we do have a GoPro, and it's a bit more expensive than those, but it's definitely worth the investment. But what I'm trying to say is that there isn't really a reason why businesses shouldn't be able to get a video together and get the brand out and show their personality. But if you still feel uneasy, you should give us a call on 0207 537 6602 and we'd be happy to help you out. And don't worry, I won't have to star on it. Choking. But if you do want some more information as well, go to email us at info@quartermedia.com, or you can go to our website quartermedia.com and just go to the About Us page or the contact page. We're here, always here to talk to you. Guys, it's a great day. I'm going to have some lunch. I'll see you later. Bye bye.